We're cosplaying Grace Baby. I'm literally watching Grease while I get ready so I can prepare myself. Hey guys, welcome back to Veronica XX, and today we're going to be going to Sydney Supanova. Woo! We are cosplaying from Grease 2 as well. I'm going as Stephanie Zanoni, a cool rider style. And then my sister's going as Sharon, Pink Ladies. We're seeing a lot of famous people too, so I'm excited. Yeah!
Do I know you?
Are you sitting next to me?
What's up?
Unreal. This guy. Spokesman.
On Twitch.
You're on Twitch? I didn't even realise.
Yeah.
You're on Twitch. Okay. Stormer at
Olympic Park. That's us.
Nice. Yeah, alright guys, we have arrived at Olympic Park. We're gonna meet up with Venus Penis, and then we're gonna go have some breakfast with a whole heap of people, including this guy here. He doesn't actually have a ticket to the con, he's just coming for brekkie. He woke up at 8 p.m. guys. I don't know how he's still alive.
Thank you.
Okay guys, we've met up with the crew.
Thank you so much.
Got Jacob and Imogen over there. We've also got
Pink Ladies.
Thank you.
Venus there. We took some photos for those people. Yeah, we're gonna head into the con. I'm excited. But we need to eat first. I think we're going for Macca's.
Macca's.
I'm feeling a bacon egg McMuffin. I'm excited. We ended up getting Subway, guys, because the Macca's line was way too long.
Yeah, fuck that.
Fuck that shit.
Mystery meat.
Ben has joined us with his Subway as well. Nice nails.
Thank you.
Love it. These two over here, Jacob and Imogen.
It's because I am.
And then we got old mate here.
Bye bye. Thanks for coming.
No worries. Have a safe flight home.
Yeah, we'll hang out more when I.
This line is crazy long, but we're making our way in.
So excited.
And I swear to God, I almost cried. We went in there and I was like, ugh. So good. Kind of was like, what the fuck? I was like freezing out. And then we're here with these guys. Let me let it focus. These guys as well.
Hi.
We got Jackie. Let's go. Everyone's vibing. So yeah, we're checking out a few stores, and then we're gonna go see Ryan, who's Harwin Strong from House of the Dragon. I'm getting a signature for him at 12:30. And then I'm gonna go see him at 2:40 for a photo, and then we got one at 2:55 with Barry from Grease 1. There's a lot going on.
Any water?
Done. I can't believe I'm here meeting these amazing people.
And for the stars, it's a day to put a face to their fandom family.
The people who keep us relevant. So you're all part of the larger mix. Think about that for a second. You all are part of the family in one, because, again, we live and breathe and feed on your love and support. Okay, Peter? I contact my roommates and wish them happy anniversary for being. And all of those proceeds are going to go to Olivia's wellness center.
Oh.
Okay? And so we have that happen for an extra chair.
Now, are you selling them at your...
Yes, at my table.
So at the table at the signing area. Okay.
Then I have something else.
I'll get it for you. You stay there.
Sure.
because I like being on stage with stars.
You should be.
There you go, that's yours.
We have here, and I've never done this before, I have several of these. This particular batch of Grease shirts was signed by 13 of our castmates, including John and including Olivia. It does not have Ed Burns, who's unfortunately passed away. It does not have Dinos. She just wasn't there today and hasn't signed. Frankie Avalon is also on here.
Oh my God.
So we're going to do a silent auction here of this. And I believe that the starting bid is 500 Aussie, I believe, right?
What, that all?
That, I
you
know.
You slackers.
I know. But that's the opening bid.
Oh.
Got an update about that, too.
Oh, yeah.
Drama update? Right. Anyway, oh, hi. Oh. So, we just
see you.
We just finished watching Barry's panel. These guys had some food, and now we're gonna go do a little photo shoot.
Yeah.
Outside.
I'm not.
Zion.
No.
We've been hearing you all day on the speakers.
Yeah.
Yeah, we heard you. We're like, oh, that's Ben.
I just don't like walking, so I think it's speakers quicker.
Yeah, that's fair.
Later.
What the lighting's like? Yeah.
Get on the wall, bitch.
Sorry, you can shut your eyes. Let me just see what it's like.
Yes.
Just close.
Let me go.
Close your eyes and then when you tell us you open them.
Okay. Make my eyeballs a little
bit. Kind of move. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. All right. No, sorry. Jacob, don't sit there. That's where we're using this spot. Because the poster's there. This guy, for fuck's sake. It was fucking amazing. He was probably the best celebrity that I met today. I think, don't you reckon Ryan was the best celebrity we met?
Yeah.
He was so nice. He's so nice. And when we got the signature with him, he was so nice as well. He got a signature and a photo because I'm a fucking fan of House of the Dragon. Like the cringe girl I am. And then we watched Barry's panel. We got a little Ghostbusters moment happening here. But yeah, I'm on the way out. I'm getting dropped off by Imogen and Jacob to the airport because I'm gonna miss my flight because they took so long. We had two photos back to back and it took so fucking long. But yeah. So that's what's going on. We'll see where we end up. Wow, look at this dog in the back of the car. It's just vibing. Oh my God, it's an Iggy. So guys, I just got home from the convention. I'm back with my dogs. This little Uzi. It was so much fun. It was a very hectic day though. I do wish I went 2 days, but I wanted to come home to my puppies and relax. I know the vlog was very short, but like literally mainly the things that I did was just see celebrities because that's what I went there to do because there were so many good ones. But definitely the highlight was Ryan. He was so amazing. Veronica loved the strongest man in the Seven Kingdoms. Then he signed it. I thought that was so cute. I made him do that and I was like, I know it's cringe, but can you please do it?
Now I need to get a frame and get that shit framed.
But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. There'll definitely be more cosplay content coming to the channel. I am going to be getting back into it again. I'm moving back in with my sister, so we're going to be going to a lot of the conventions and everything like that, coming close to like end of the year to like start of next year and all that. Anyways guys, I will see you guys next one. Bye!
No tables though. Oh man, no, fuck, I suck my legs out. You go first.
I'm good at Mario Kart
though. You go second at Mario Kart, I suck at Mario Kart.
Should we hold this first, Tom?
I want a whole lot more than the boy next door. I want hella wheels.
Yeah, independent. I kiss who I want when I want.